Okay, fishing fans, this is your 2016 Ranger 520. It's a beautiful boat. The trailer is your Ranger Trails. It has the road armor coating so it doesn't get beat up by any rocks. Center jack so it doesn't lean one way or the other. Lifts it right up in the center and doesn't put wear and tear on your tire of the jack. Swing away tongue helps fit in that garage. Well built trailer, has a matching spare tire. The fiberglass fenders that match the boat color. Dual axle, all aluminum wheels, LED lighting, has your strap downs, ratchet strap downs for your boat, LED lights all through the trailer. Beautiful color match. The 520 comes with the Minn Kota Fortrex 112 pound 36 volt trolling motor to keep you moving in high winds, rough water. The color of this boat is just fantastic coloring. You can if I come down. Has your nav lights built into the bow. Pop up cleats so you don't get hung on them when you got that big bass on line. Beautiful windshield console. As you can see the color of this boat, it has the orange coloring in there. The Ranger Z520. A real fishing machine. And it is powered by the Mercury Optimax Pro XS. Comes standard with your stainless steel prop. Power trim. It's a 250 Pro XS. Direct injection motor. Very fuel efficient and rated to keep your waters clean. This boat comes with a jack plate, manual, stainless steel boarding ladder, grab handles to help you get up on the boat if need be. Beautiful boat. In the back of the boat, there's a compartment that stores your batteries, your charger. It's a four bank charger. This is where your trolling motor batteries would go. They all have a switch to turn them trolling motor batteries off. On the other side of the compartment, you have a switch. Turn them off, turn them all off, or jump start. Under your lid is all your wiring diagrams in case you have any problems. Well thought out process. Large back deck. keep fishing. You have one dry storage box on the left. And one on the back, right, with the box of cleaning materials to keep this boat clean. In the center of the back deck is this large divided live well. Keep you and your partner's fish separated. Keep the big ones on one side and the little ones on the other side so you can release them when need be. Your back fishing seat fits perfect to the curvature of your back. Keeps you comfort all day long. Large back deck so you can fight the fish. Coming down into the boat, you have stainless steel cup holders, a step pad so you're not stepping on the furniture. Has a nice place to keep your wallet, phones, keep it dry when you're fishing, which it is lockable. Then your driver's seat, made for the big guy or the little guy. Very comfortable, well-built seats. Have grab handles on the side. And your Mercury controls for that big Mercury 250 on the back. You have your controls for your live wells, recirculate, empty, or auto. You have a plug for cell phone or any electronics you need. Controls on dash, push button start, stop. Your Mercury gauge that monitors your motor. Your water pressure gauge. A nice, beautiful steering wheel. Large dash to mount any electronics you need. You have your miles per hour gauge, trim indicator, and your fuel gauge, and push button switches for all the controls on the boat. Plenty of leg room underneath this thing for a tall guy or a small guy. Stainless steel cup holders. 5-person capacity. Moving across to the left, plenty of leg room in the middle of the boat. Ranger has your little tool compartments for your tools, your measuring stick to stay legal with them little bass, both sides for the tools. You have a little ice chest here. Keep your drinks. This boat has the power ventilation rod storage built in to keep all that moisture off your boat, out of your compartments. Your passenger console has handles to hang on to. Nice big glove box. Keep all your personal stuff out the way while you're fishing. On the passenger side, you have rod storage for easy access while fishing. Has strap to hold them down. In the bow of the boat, you have a nice, large, ventilated rod box that holds up to 10 rods on that side. Center compartment, storage for tackle packers, rods, 10 rods in the center, and it is also ventilated. There's your vents to keep it all dry. As you notice, it has the pneumatic cylinder, so you don't have to hold it with your other hand. On the driver's side, you have a pack tackle box with a pneumatic cylinder to hold it up for you. And right forward of it is another storage box. Comes with a little toolbox to keep your boat well organized and everything working properly. You have a nice butt seat on the front of the boat. Recessed control for your trolling motor. Large bow for fishing. You can fish two or three people up here. Has stainless steel cup holder and tool compartments up front. Mounted with the Lowrance HDS-7 in the bow. With all your controls for your trim, bilge, anchor lights, internal lights, all mounted up there. So you don't have to go to the back and you can continue catching those fish. Great boat. Beautiful boat. Overall view of this thing is just, it's a massive fishing machine. One more view from this thing. The Ranger 5 Z520. If you need assistance purchasing one of these Z520 Rangers, call Austin Boats and Motors, Lakeway, Texas. AustinBoats.com. Get all these videos, pictures. Ranger Boats, Central Texas boat dealer, Austin Boats and Motors.